Ginobili picked up because he got inside. Smart play by Andrew Bynum. Take away by Kobe. Pick the pocket of Tim Duncan. And a tomahawk slam.
The Spurs are still thinking about, and then the steal on Tim Duncan and take it the distance to throw down two of his 6 points, which leads the Lakers only second to Tony Parker, who has 8.